Okay, so Stella's tail's got a bunch of dead skin on it again, so I'm gonna have to cut it back to try to get rid of this infection. So we'll see how she reacts to this. The first time I had to cut it, the stuff off, she did pretty well, but Joe was also here to like hold her and distract her. But she's laying down and she just let me check it out and touch it without making a big fuss. So I'm gonna see if I can get her to just stay laying still so I can cut back this dead skin.
Poor baby.
Yeah, there's been a lot of dead skin from where that abscess broke open.
She's being really good.
Yeah. And then I've just been putting all this medication on it to try to get the infection gone.
And it's not red because it's bleeding.
No. That's, it's called red coat. The swelling's definitely going down.
Yeah, it looks like... It looks like it's getting better, but also looks like nastier.
Yeah. I think we'll probably have to continue to trim the dead skin off, but for now, like, I don't want to hurt her by cutting too close to the live skin. So for now, that's pretty good.
That was a pretty good job.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Armani over here being jealous.
She's actually being a lot calmer than usual though. Can you see in your mouth?
Oh, there you go. You didn't like that. That's more like it. Good girl.
I'm gonna untie her.
Look at Armani. He's like,
well, I'm gonna re-spray.
Why is she getting all the attention?
Yeah. I'm gonna re-spray her tail and get some fly spray on her, even though it's in the rain. And then,
good girl, Stella. She's being like super good.
And then I'm gonna let her go and just make sure that she is okay, because I mean, she's not mooing at me.
Whoops, I'm not even camcording the cow.
She's not mooing at me and she's not acting like she cares at all. Which is not, I mean, she's getting tamer, but that's not, I would say, like, normal behavior for her. So
I just gotta watch on the camera because I keep not camering the cow.
Good girl, it's just fly spray, honey. So I just want to make sure that when I let her off the tether, that she like goes over to her favorite spot and starts to eat. Just since she has been sick and is on
antibiotics. I want to make sure that she's not being calm because she doesn't feel good.
Just so you know, I'm a very bad camera girl.
Mm-hmm. All right, Miss Stella. Move them legs. Scoot. Come on, scoot. Good girl.
Good girl.
This way. Thank you. Stay.
Your phone's getting soaked.
That's one of the things that I'm trying to train my cows. Eventually, I think that they'll do it on their own. Is I don't ever want their legs near me when I'm going to like bend down or whatever to put myself in a position to where if they get scooped or upset, that they can easily pick me. I just want them to know that that's a big no-no. Back legs don't go near mama. Come on, Stella. You want to come eat? Because the rain doesn't faze her usually. The other day, I tried to get them out of the barn. Come on, Stella. Or into the barn when it was pouring on rain, and they both just wanted to like hang out. Come on.
Good girl.
Come on. Come on. Okay.
Poor baby.
So I'm not going to force her, actually. Well, no, I can't let her do that. I gotta make her go, otherwise she's gonna think that she can get away with it. But I'm just starting to think that she's not feeling good today. Come on. Come on, Stella. Good girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good girl.
There you go.
Good girl.
Still not.
Good girl, Stella. You know what? So she stopped and then she stopped on her turn. I'm just gonna make her take a couple more steps with me and then I'm gonna let her go. Because then she's going to know that she stopped on my terms and not hers. And then I'm going to see what she does.
Jeez! She's been drinking her water. She won't take a bottle, but she'll drink her water. She pooped this morning and it was solid poop. So she doesn't have diarrhea or anything. You take the camera, please, because I probably got barely any footage for you to use. I don't know.